In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Messenger search conversation not working problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. The first solution is to log out of our account and log back in. To do this, we open Messenger and click on the three lines at the top left. After doing this, open Settings. After opening Settings, we scroll down and click on Password and Security. Then click on Password and Security again. After that, click on where you are logged in. Click on our account and continue. Scroll down and click Select Devices to log out. Then we click Select All and log out. We click log out again to continue. We have logged out of our account. Before logging back in, we will check that Messenger is up to date. To do this, we open the App Store and then type Messenger in the search bar. After doing this, if we need to update Messenger, we update it. After updating Messenger, we open Messenger to log into our account. We logged into our account. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to refresh the app. To do this, we open Settings and then click on General. After doing this, we click on iPhone Storage. Scroll down and find Messenger among our apps. After finding Messenger, we click Offload App. After doing this, we click Reinstall App. We have refreshed Messenger. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the third solution. The third solution is to delete and reinstall Messenger. We can try to solve the problem by deleting and reinstalling. To delete Messenger, we press and hold on it and click Remove App. Then click Delete App and click Delete. We have uninstalled Messenger. Now, we need to restart our device before downloading it again. After doing this, we open the App Store to download Messenger again. We type Messenger in the search bar and download Messenger. We have downloaded Messenger. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.